forward, warriors, and fear not pain or death. Go, Robin. I'll follow when our reinforcements arrive.
Mind if I take this?
Sure.
Keep moving. I'm on my way.
That time I was able to kill him before he got to the thing.
Bicycle.
Wahoo! Oh, right. This part.
Humans. They must be after the icon.
On your way, Arbiter. I'll deal with these beasts.
Okay, well now there is something. I'm gonna cheat.
Okay, now.
Just look at me.
I... Where? Oh. Oh, up! Well, how did you...
My grenade jumped onto this thing.
Cool.
Well, now they just can't
to keep doing stuff.
Alright.
You ready to go?
I suppose. Okay. Not all parts of that were solid, apparently. I just walked through a wall to get here.
You know, your father never asked me for help either.
The index is secure.
Mackenzie, Perez, how's our exit? You hear me, Marines? We got trouble.
Excellent work, Arbiter. The Hierarchs will be pleased.
Icon is my responsibility.
What's your responsibility? Now it is mine. A bloody fate awaits you and the rest of your incompetent race. And I, Tartarus, chieftain of the brutes, will send you to it.
And the prophets learn of this, that they will take your head...
When they learn? Fool. They ordered me to do it.
What is that?
I'm a monument to all your sins.
Relax. I'd rather not piss this thing off.
Demon.
This one is machine and nerve. And has its mind concluded. This one is but flesh and faith, and is the more deluded.
Kill me or release me, parasite.
But do not waste my time with talk.
There is much talk, and I have listened through rock and metal and time. Now I shall talk, and you shall listen.
Greetings. I am 2401 Penitent Tangent. I am the monitor of Installation 05.
And I am the Prophet of Regret, Counselor Most High, Hierarch of the Covenant.
A Reclaimer? Here? At last. We have much to do. This facility must be activated if we are to control this outbreak.
Stay where you are. Nothing can be done until my sermon is complete.
Not true. This installation has a successful utilization record of 1.2 trillion simulated in one actual. It is ready to fire on demand.
Of all the objects our lords left behind, there are none so worthless as these oracles. They know nothing of the Great Journey!
And you know nothing about containment. You have demonstrated complete disregard for even the most basic protocols.
This one's containment. And this one's Great Journey are the same. Your prophets have promised you freedom from a doomed existence. But you will find no salvation on this ring. Those who built this place knew what they wrought. Do not mistake their intent, or all will perish as they did before.
This thing is right. Halo is a weapon. Your prophets are making a big mistake.
Your ignorance already destroyed one of the sacred rings, demon. It shall not harm another.
If you will not hear the truth, then I will show it to you. There is still time to stop the key from turning. But first it must be found. You will search one likely spot. And you will search another. Fate had us meet as foes, but this ring will make us brothers.
Gravely concerned. The release of the parasite was unexpected, unfortunate, but there is no need to panic. In truth, this is a time to rejoice. A moment that all the Covenant should savor. For the sacred icon has been found. With it, our path is clear, our entry into the divine beyond guaranteed. The Great Journey is nigh, and nothing, not even the Flood, can stop it. Kill the demon!
Brutes! The faster you can kill those brutes, the better. They don't have shield generators, but take them out before... It's berserking!
The demon has infiltrated the council chamber! Protect the Hierarchs! Seal the exits!
Oh, I don't think so.
What are they gonna do now?
Oh boy, here we go. I cannot aim well. I rapid fire like that.
Cannot aim well what?
Rapid firing like that.
That prophet, Truth, he has the index. You've got to take it from him. Let me get these doors. Go. It'll be easier to track Truth if I stay in the network.
That could be kind of funny.
And this time it does start me facing off the edge of the cliff. What's going on?
Weaklings. Truth has betrayed us. The consulate. Let's just throw them over the edge. Where's the fun in that?
I know that there is a way to skip most of this level. I just don't know how to do it.
Right this way.
I know a skip here.
Oh yeah, there's one.
There's another lift in the next room.
Shots.
Okay.
Here, Chief, jump in.
There are two groups of Marines in this detention block. I'll zero their locations. You neutralize the guards. Quietly.
I don't know if quietly is possible.
Listen up, Marines. The Chief's hunting a prophet, and you're gonna help him kill it.
Right here.
Oh, yep.
That's all of the Marines, Chief. Good work.
We'll get out of here the same way we came in, the central grav lift.
Lift is clear. Step on in.
How many times do I have to melee him? I shot him a bit, then meleeed him like 4 or 5 times, and I still didn't die.
Fear not, my brothers, the sacred icon is secure. It was Tartarus and his brother who took the icon.
If I get shot, it's going to give me lots of drugs.
Excellent. Truth is broadcasting on the move. It'll make it much easier to track.
You know, we're just adding to the chaos of the Great Schism. A couple brutes spawned in right in front of me, behind you, and killed me.
I've got a fix on Truth just outside this tower, Chief. There's an exit nearby. Hurry.
My blessing, the Brutes now need our peace. They ask for your allegiance, and you shall be killed.
You wouldn't believe the number of kill systems the Covenant are throwing down around me. Not to worry. It's pretty sloppy stuff. I guess they never expected a hostile intelligence to penetrate their network from the inside.
Oh, now I am here as well.
If I do something stupid and risky, I'm gonna.
Alright.
He saw through me. I've been had! Oh, but I got him anyway. And everyone else is just watching. Devious. Made it to the door.
Past the door. See?
The Covenant just destroyed two of their own ships, and I'm hearing reports of small arms fire throughout their
fleet.
I've been playing the hit game above us.
Oh, watch out, he's he had a sword.
I didn't see him at all. I just saw the grunts.
Curse you and your helmets. This is the wrong way. Oh, there's another one. I like things like this, by the way, where it's clearly you're indoors, but it's so enormous you can't really tell.
Two more transponders. It's the Commander and Johnson. They're closing on Truth's position, Chief. They'll need your help. This way, Chief.
Split them up. One in each phantom.
The hopes of all the Covenant rest on your shoulders, Chieftain.
My faith is strong. I will not fail.
Let him be. The great journey waits for no one, brother. Not even you.
Shortly started, and this time, none of you will be left behind.
That structure in the center of the city, it's a Forerunner ship. And Truth is heading straight for it. If he leads the Covenant fleet to Earth, they won't stand a chance. You have to stop him.
That brute has the Index, and Miranda and Johnson. He can activate the ring.
If he does, I'll detonate in Emberclad's reactor just like we did the Autumns. The blast will destroy this city and the ring. Not a very original plan, but we know it'll work. No, I don't want to chance a remote detonation. I need to stay here.
The rings, Arbiter. The counselors, are they
murdered by the brutes?
Vile, disloyal beasts. The prophets were fools to trust them. What is that place?
Where the counselors were meant to watch the consecration of the Icon. The start of the great journey.
There is still time to stop the key from turning.
I must get inside.
Then mount up, Arbiter. I know a way to break those doors.
This one you can also skip most of the level, but it's very difficult.
Oh.
And I don't know how to do it.
Oh, I was gonna say how and where.
The drop ships are touching down all over the city.
It involves like
the library, that graveline, used up.
Getting a like making the AI on a flood break, getting it on top of your head, and then like melee canceling it at it a whole bunch to fly across the gap to the end of the level.
I don't even see the end of the level.
One of them's got a shotgun, another one a sword.
Shall we let the god consume our policy? Ah, tragedy. Another no enemy has ever withstood our might. The flood too shall fail.
I'll do what I can to slow the launch sequence. There's something inside the ship, a presence. Fighting back. For a Covenant construct, it's unusual for this wall.
We get goop on the walls now. Fog. Whoa! You know how old games would have the, really fancy, pretty box art? And then the actual game was kind of...
Why does it do that?
Try clicking the right... right click. Oh, sorry. Cool kickflip, though.
There, Hawk. That Scarab's main gun will break the control room door. At the far end of the beach, there's a path into the clear. It can take you up to the Scarab.
Hold your fire. The hunters shall come to our aid, Hawk. They will fight by our side.
Why did I swap my sword for a sniper rifle? Why did I think that was a good idea?
Whosoever is gripped by fear to be left, I am a prophet, but I am not afraid. No mercy,
we exist together now, two corpses in one grave.
Is it weird that the first thought I had was that sounds unsanitary?
Oh no, the corpse might get sick.
It's time we had a city council meeting.
I just saw the brute knock Johnson off the edge.
Listen, you don't like me and I sure as hell don't like you. But if we don't do something, Mr. Mohawk's gonna activate this ring. And we're all gonna die.
Tartarus has locked himself inside the control room.
Well, I just happen to have a key. Come on, grab a bandage and give me some cover. Got an know what's coming.
Bullets.
What?
I have 2 bullets.
I have a full gun.
Oops, that's the... No. Uh-oh.
The boldest pilot, but without the beard. Sometimes my brain falls out of my head. But only in a figurative sense.
Say, I don't think it does.
Do not let them into the chamber!
This crisis will not be the end of us. It is but one last hurdle before the journey and salvation.
Brood and elite ships are engaging one another all around High Charity. I'm running out of options, Chief. I can't stall the launch sequence much longer. The next lift will take you up to the conduit. Hurry! I knew the Covenant was good at repurposing Forerunner technology, but this is amazing. They've been using the Forerunner ship's engines as an energy source for the city. The ship isn't so much launching as it is disengaging, uncoupling itself from High Charity's power grid. Stopping Truth, that's all that matters.
Now is the time of our own. The moment we shall all become.
To Earth, good luck.
After I'm through with Truth.
Don't make a girl a promise if you know you can't keep it.
This reclaimer is delicate.
One more word, Oracle, and I'll rip your eye from its socket. Which is nothing compared to what I'll do to you.
Tartarus, stop.
Impossible.
Put down the icon.
Put it down and disobey the Hierarchs?
There are things about Halo even the Hierarchs do not understand.
Take care, Arbiter. What you say is heresy.
Is it? Oracle, what is Halo's purpose?
Collectively, no, the seven.
Not another word.
Please. Don't shake the light bulb. If you want to keep your brain inside your head, I tell those boys to chill. Go ahead. Do your thing.
The sacred rings, what are they?
Weapons of last resort, built by the Forerunners to eliminate potential Flood hosts, thereby rendering the parasite harmless.
And those who made the rings? What happened to the Forerunners?
After exhausting every other strategic option, my creators activated the rings. They and all additional sentient life in 3 radii of the Galactic Center died as planned. Would you like to see the relevant data?
Tartarus, the Prophets have betrayed us.
No, Arbiter! The great journey has begun, and the brutes, not the elite, shall be the Prophet's escort.
See if I can.
Pretty sure you can.
Charging sequence initiated. Primary generators coming online.
We'll shut them down.
Apology. Protocol does not allow me to interfere with any aspect of the sequence.
Then how do I stop it?
It will take some time to go over the top of the scenes.
Quit stalling.
I would suggest that we keep a safe
Johnson, I'm on it.
Hang tight, ma'am. Not until that brute is dead.
Haha! I'm on.
The shield is down. Let him have it.
I'm gonna come look at this room because I just noticed that it exists and I've never seen it before. It's empty.
Secondary generators charging. All systems are performing well within operational parameters.
You're telling me you can't stop the sequence.
Reclaimer, please understand. Interrupting the wave generator must severely damage this installation.
Give me a direct answer.
I am
Oh, he's dead. Yay.
What's that?
A beacon.
What's it doing?
Communicating at superluminal speeds with the frequency of...
Communicating with what?
The other installations.
Show me.
Failsafe protocol. In the event of unexpected shutdown, the entire system will move to standby status. All remaining platforms are now ready for remote activation.
Remote activation? From here?
Don't be ridiculous.
Listen, Tinkerbell, don't make me...
Then where? Where would someone go to activate the other rings?
Why the Ark, of course.
And where, Oracle, is that?
We've got a new contact. Unknown classification.
It isn't one of ours. Take it out.
This is Spartan 117.
Anyone hear me? Over.
Isolate that signal. Master Chief? You mind telling me what you're doing on that ship?
Sir, finishing this fight.
Shoot. Whee!